It's been a busy winter for Sussex, with players abroad and at home all preparing for the new season. Now they're back at the Sir Rod Aldridge Cricket Academy in Falmer, raring to go for the new campaign. And for head coach Jimmy Anion and Sussex mainstay Sarah Taylor, they're looking to bounce back from the disappointment of relegation last season.
We've got a few more training sessions next month, we've got a bit of a camp in April, a few friendly games, and yeah, like I say, straight into the season, it comes around quick at this time of year.
Bitterly disappointed last season, obviously being relegated, but it's a chance for us to get together as a group and look forward and try and put those targets in for next year and also this year, and then hopefully move on to back up to Div 1 next year.
Hopefully we get back into Division 1, so that'll be first and foremost the biggest aim, and then in the T20 it's just you're in it, so you're trying to win it. So we got pretty close last year with, results went right in the last weekend and we'd have played, we could have potentially won that. So, you know, try and win every game that we play. That's got to be the aim, really.
The Sussex squad has a great mix of youth and experience, and two of the former can be found in Ella McCaughan and Ella Wadey, both in their first year of the Sussex Academy.
Someone said you should go to Sussex, but then in the Ashes, we watched the Ashes at home in, I think, 2013, and that was when I thought, oh, I really want to play because so it's just women.
I always used to just play in the back garden with my family, and my dad used to play for the second 11, and I just always really enjoyed it and continued on from there.
I think Sussex Stat was one of the best in the country, really, in terms of women's cricket for developing their talent. And they're young, yes, but they come in with bags of experience in terms of their knowledge, so it's actually incredible having conversations with these youngsters to, and they know so much about the game that I probably didn't when I was their age, so it's just nice to know that even though they are young, that they've got that talent, that youth, and you kind of need that naivety, I guess, coming into cricket, so it'll be nice, it'll be a good mix, I think.
It's such a great opportunity to be able to work with senior girls, because obviously it's an insight as to their level and their skill and what we're progressing towards.
They give us tips and questions all the time, and people like Georgia Adams, they encourage us to go to train with the older girls and get us involved, so that really helps. It's like a mentor kind of.
A huge part of Sussex's ability to bring through young talent is the Cricket Academy here in Falmer, and the entire squad appreciate what a gift it is to have it here.
When we're at Academy, we basically have it to ourselves. This facility is amazing. We bat in here for an hour, then we use the gym, and it just really develops us, I think. Without it, I don't think we'd have developed.
I think it's just a fantastic opportunity for us to develop within here and with one-to-one coaches twice a week throughout the winter, and just give us the best possible chance for going as far as we possibly can.
When I started out as a young pro myself, and you go into the changing room and you see like England players, it's fantastic. And for these girls to come in and get the access to the likes of Sam, especially with the senior pros we've got, we're very lucky. Sarah, Georgia, Danny, they're very giving with their time. You know, they really help the youngsters out, and that can only benefit them. And like you say, it gives them that real thing to aim for, and you see them coming in, and when they're around, there's a little smile on their face because they're training with the heroes, and that's brilliant for them.
The fact that we can come here most weekends, I think we get some of the girls train here weekly. Knowing that we've got this is obviously it's quite a relaxing thought that, you know, the girls are getting the best of the facilities, and obviously they can push their cricket on.
You've got the full spectrum of people to coach. You've got, you know, Sarah Taylor and Danny Wyatt and Georgia, who are all playing England and around the world, and then you've got, you know, Ella McCacken and Cassie, who are sort of 14, 15 years old. So you've got the full range, and it's great for them to be in and around the England girls. It gives them something to aspire to. They can see how they train. They can see the sort of standards that they need to reach. So it's only good for those girls to come in and see it.
Pre-season gets underway in April before the competitive action begins, but with a state-of-the-art academy set up and a determined squad, there's no telling how far Sussex can go. This is Jamie Walker for Latest News.